Alright guys, so now we're at the Corn Fest. Welcome to the Start Another Strike User video.
Welcome back.
And it's a lot like the county fair.
But it's a little smaller.
I don't know what else. And today we're going to explore it.
Yeah.
We'll see when we get in there.
This is a concert. You can't see anything. Maybe they're setting up. It looks like backstage, man.
What?
This looks to be backstage.
Yeah.
Maybe they're setting up. A lot of smoke. Looks like they got a fire machine. Dang.
You know what you're looking for? A really great entrance when they open up the song. They watch. Yeah. Watch when they do it. They're gonna have smoke or smog everywhere,
yeah.
And then they're gonna start.
So, guys, we're gonna go back to that later, but now we're going over here.
Let's pan over here really quick. Alright. Looks like I got some horse track things over here. They're throwing horseshoes.
You're doing what?
They're throwing horseshoes.
Hopefully, not at each other.
Yeah. Well, yeah. Of course. Yeah. Just some food there. Looks like a t-shirt.
And over there.
Yeah, so that's a food stand. And they're selling t-shirts over here. Darien. 60 years, guys. This is their 60th year of the fest.
Alright, we're gonna be back.
Guys, we're going to the main carnival, the main event, the main area.
I'm not having any of this.
They have a thing called cornhole over there. It looks like soft tennis.
Yeah, I don't know what cornhole is. Oh no, that's beanbag. That's played differently. I don't know. Huh. Okay. So you got tickets there, phone. Zach, how about you nerd?
Alright, so we got popcorn stand, ticket stand, where you get your tickets for the rides. It's a $25 for a wristband. Hopefully they'll just have regular tickets, because I don't think you're wanting to pay that much. Or $20 for 22 tickets. They got a clubhouse over here. Some, old stuff. We got one of these here. The Goldfish Go Gator. This is like the Kitty Land. This is a lot like Kitty Land. Motorcycles right there. I remember that ride.
The Fun House.
Fun Factory. I remember that. That's the one. That's a particular one I went on. It's called Fun Factory.
That's the one I sold.
They got monkeys over here.
Tilt-A-World.
That's probably their best ride. Either that or the rocket ship hurricane one.
On the slide.
Yeah, that hurricane might be the best one. The ticket booth right there. Ticket booth is better, because then you can put as many dollars as you want for as many tickets. $1.
Okay.
Then they got G-Force right there.
G-Force.
Which is the gravity ride.
Like when you go down, like your chest compresses, doesn't feel good.
And we'll be back with the other side. They got another ticket booth.
There's a slide that we're going to do later.
Fun slide. That'll be fun. Bro, that's a small slide compared to the other fair.
Tickets are $0.
Oh yeah, we'll see about that. Okay. I highly doubt that, but the monkeys game.
Monkeys instead of bears at the end.
Fun side. Fun Factory. We gotta remember how many tickets each ride is. That's 3 tickets.
I'm not gonna go on that.
Fun slide is 3 tickets.
I'll go on the fun slide.
Yeah. And they got the Bean Boozle. Win a stuffed animal thing over here. Reminds me of Toy Story 4. That one scene from Toy Story 4.
John's right there.
Okay. So I got a couple of those. That's probably the coolest one right there. The electric things.
Oh, yeah,
I've always wanted a lightning maker. There's the motorcycles again. Yeah. And then the lemonade stand. And french fries. Right
that's
there.
All.
So there's a little bit up here. Up here, they got how fast is your fastball? And then big plushies. That's all. So we'll be back with the next thing. Fun slide now. I can't believe I'm doing this. Alright, right at the top. Dang. You can see everything from here. Alright.
We'll be back.
Alright guys, we're gonna go. 3, 2, 1, go.
Whoa! Alright, so there's a couple of tents also. They had just same shops as that you would see at the other fair, but nothing now because it's the end of the day. CBD oil. We'll be back if we see something else. There's a little Republican Party, and here's the Reaper Company. I guess that's how they pack away when they're done with all their shops.
Sunday also.
Yeah. Okay, they got some sheds over here, and this is an ice cream spot. They were giving away corn earlier. They stopped that. Your next mower. Oh, you can't see that, but up here is the entrance. Lights at the porta potties. There's another tent where they're giving corn out. Corn Fest. All right.
This is the Darien corn. Corn kind of like couch. It's a corn couch.
Corn couch. Are we allowed to sit?
Yeah, sit on it.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, this feels horrible, but
what
yeah.
What do you mean? It's the most comfortable
corn seat or whatever. And yeah, and then over there is a playground. You can't see that. It says Darien 60. Yeah, it says 60 there. There you go, yeah.
So, be back with the next set.
Alright. Guys, we don't have a lot of time right now, but this is the outro. So, bye!
Voice.